Hi, welcome to the Mike Hill Minute. We're going to talk about Caterina Sforza, the Tigress of Forlì, the Lady of Forlì Imola. She was the illegitimate daughter of the Duke of Milan, Galeazzo Maria Sforza, and she was born in 1463. She was married at the age of 10 to one Girolamo Giario, who was the nephew of the Pope at the time, Sixtus IV. Subsequently, she was married twice more, and she had a total of 7 kids. When her first husband was killed, there was a plot to try to kidnap her kids and take over, to which she said, "Go ahead and kill them if you want to. I have the mold to make more," and she exposed her genitals while she did it. Okay? When her third husband passed away, she actually got revenge with the plotters by killing them, their wives, and their children. She defended her domain from the city of Venice, where she got her nickname the Tigress of Forlì in the first place, and she was also one of the few women to actually have faced off against Cesare Borgia. She was bad. She put the bad in badass. And that's Caterina Sforza for you.